Hi kids, I'm back. So this is an introduction to my happy place. I'm at Rock Creek Reservoir, and we bought this single wide trailer with a couple of our very good friends. We bought it quite recently. It's pretty new to us and it's pretty cool out here. I'll give you a little tour. Just a little disclaimer, you know, I'm letting you into my life a little bit and you guys know quite a bit about me, I feel like. But one thing that you're about to see, I think, is a new side. You guys know that politically, I'm pretty liberal. I don't know if you noticed that, but I am. But culturally, I got a kind of a different side to me. I'm a little redneck, and that's just how my life has been. And I'm also, because those two things, they seem like they're sort of different, like liberal, redneck, what the hell? I kind of like that, and I'm actually kind of defensive, actually, about my redneckedness and about rednecks in general, because I think that people have stereotypes of them, and that's not all we are. So let's take a little walk here around Camp Kaboom. Here is our front yard. It is a little bit cluttered with campers and pickups and whatnot. So let's take a walk around back. All right, what we have here is the work crew that I hired. They're building a lovely deck for us. Here, let's take a quick look at our fire pit right over here. Nice, right? Maybe later tonight I'll get a little footage of this bad boy in action, because it is fierce. Okay, that's all for now.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
It's the end of the weekend up here at Camp Kaboom, and we're just gonna have breakfast, wrap up, head back to town. Pretty excited. We got our new deck built, frying eggs on a grill, and yep, we're heading back to town and gonna get some Wi-Fi, check in with my students. Hope you guys had a great weekend. I had a blast. We had a grand opening here last night, and I can't give you a lot of details, but it was, let's just say we did it right. And so I love you guys. I miss you guys. Peace out.
We beat to rap, what key beat to lock, but I'm cool like that. 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 I'm cool.
We beat a chocolate tap.